It's Jane Banks.
See, Mr. Banks about now and again. It's been ages since I've seen her.
Hello.
She lives in a flat on the other side of town now. I'm sure you'll bump into her one of these days.
Oh, no, 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 sorry.
You're Miss Banks, aren't you?
Yes.
I don't know if you remember me. I used to wave to you when I'd see you up there in that very window.
Yes. Jack. Yes, of course I remember. But your smile hasn't changed a bit.
If you ever need a ladder raised or a lamp lit, consider it done.
Thank you, Jack, so much. And thanks to all your friends for helping us. Thank you.
Anything for you?
Thank you, Jack. Thank you.
Oh, no, that's not coming.
I could come back and give you a hand with all that once I drop the others at the bank.
Oh, no, please don't worry. I'm perfectly fine, really.
No, she says that ship's sailed.
And I say there are always other ships.
What about you, Jane?
What about me?
Please, what about you and that handsome lamplighter? Jack?
No, we're just friends.